Hello, guys. How do you want here on Chase Video? We are going to play a video game today on today called Mean Green Plastic Warfare. This is an old, older Iron Man game. I'm just going to go inside and play a game mode off of it. I'm going to do Team Deathmatch, but I'm going to choose a map here to play off of. let's see. Let's play in We'll do the toy box. Yeah. We'll do that. Yeah, let's see. What soldiers are I going to take? Yeah, I'm going to play with the green team here. And we'll go ahead and start. I was giving kind of the inside game kind of a break. I'll go back to it in a little bit. I just wanted to get a video kind of out there today. Okay. Now, those of you that have played this game, you will die a lot. Don't expect to out-call to everybody in here. That ain't gonna happen in this game. You will die a lot. And get... he just fell to his death, okay. Yes, you will die a lot in this game. Don't expect to out Call of Duty everybody in here. You know they're just bots. There. Come on, you gotta come through here sometime. Here we go. Yeah, gotcha. Gotcha. I'm gonna die. Yep. Gotcha. Okay. Why I decided to do that. Oh, you got it. I wanted to. So what's pretty cool about this game, though, the maps are pretty creative, though. It's kind of a shame this game just all of a sudden died. Kind of really wish they would have done a little bit more with this game. Kind of give it a fresh update. Maybe they'll do like a remaster of this thing, or maybe a remake. That's what I'd go for, right? Now when you get to like lower the when the time gets lower, they pretty much just run around. They don't even try to fight back anymore. I don't think anybody's ever noticed that, but like now when they I think when the time goes down, they just all of a sudden stop shooting at you. They just like run around. Which is kind of interesting because like gives you yeah kills, but it's kind of odd that just all of a sudden shut down. That was my kill, you asshole. Move. Me to do that. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking. There. Well, he just died, so. Some milky plastic. I like how this flamethrower is a never-ending supply of fuel. Did he just drink the freaking fluid? And it's melting all these soldiers. The flamethrower. They're all aliens. Something else I wish they would add in this game, though, is a few more, like, weapons and stuff that they should have added for this game. Like, for example, they could have added a 1911 Colt pistol for like, a sidearm thing. A light machine gun would probably be another thing they could add. They should add, like, trying to think of what else they should add. But yeah, that's pretty much the game, guys. Mean Green Plastic Warfare. Kind of sucks, it just kind of stopped. They stopped doing stuff for this game. I really kind of wish they would have, kind of gave this game what it should have been. And they just didn't do anything with it. Just kind of pretty much let it die. I'd like to see them actually do some more Iron Man games like this, though. Comment section below if tell me what you guys think they should do with Iron Man games like this. Personally, I'd like to see them do a similar touch of, like, Call of Duty, I guess, but I do like the third person mode with it, but I like for them to add that option where you can do it in first person too. It'd be kind of cool to do it in first person. But yeah, I like to see them actually do something with that. Post a comment section below. Tell me what you guys think of Mean Green Plastic Warfare. Like, what your guys' favorite things are. Some of the things you guys have done with this game. What do you guys think they should have added? Or do you think they should make a brand new one? What do you guys think? Post a comment section below. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit your button as always. And I'll see you next video. And goodbye.